PowerPoint here. All right, so we say that the Schlafli symbol of a regular polygon is PQ, okay? So P refers to the number of edges in each face, and Q refer to the number of faces. One is the number of edges, and one and two is the number of faces. So to make it clearer, okay, let's look at this illustration, yeah? So P is the number of edges, yeah? Let me get my pointer out. Okay, so P refers to the number of edges. Okay, that means you have to look at the face. Okay, for example, we give the example of the cube or the tetrahedron. Okay, so a tetrahedron is made up of the square faces. So in each square, in each face is a square. So we count the number of edges in the square. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, there are four edges here. So P equals to 4. Now we look at the number of faces that meet at the vertex. Now, the vertex is the corners, yeah? This is a vertex, those are vertices, yeah? So we take one vertex here. So you have this square face, the blue square face, meeting the green square face, meeting the pink square face at this point here. This point is called the vertex. So then Q is equals to 1, 2, 3. Q equals to 3. So P equals to the number of edges, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 edges, so P equals to 4. Q refers to the number of faces, 1, 2, 3, meeting at this point. So Q equals to 3. So the Schlafli symbol for the cube, or also known as the tetrahedron, is 4, 3. All right? So I hope with this, it is now clearer for you, then you're able to complete the task that I gave you. All right? That's all. Thank you.